I'm sure it goes without saying that you've probably had a friend who's a bit dim-witted, but makes up for it by being cool, adventurous, kind, and teaching. In my life as a teenage robot, there's definitely someone who has all of those qualities bunched into one. Of course, we're talking about Jenny's first and best friend in the show, Brad Carbuncle. Brad has spiky red-orange hair, dark-colored eyes, and usually wears a white dress shirt with a black vest over it, khaki pants, and black dress shoes. Brad first appeared in the very first episode of the series, It Came From Next Door, and has been present in almost every single episode of My Life as a Teenage Robot. He is voiced by the incredible Chad Dorick, who has had various roles ranging from iCarly to Rice Krispies. Throughout the show, Brad has been there for Jenny and has given her helpful advice and lessons. No matter what the case seems to be, Brad is almost always on Jenny's side. Even when Jenny went through the changes of her appearance and hostile makeover, he was there to support her. And that's just one example. He's almost always by her side. Brad is known for his adventurous personality, and he got a whole episode dedicated to it. The episode is known as Bradventure. Although he wanted to be his own hero and not rely on Jenny saving the day all the time, he's still more than ready to spring into action to help his best friend. He shows how much he wants to help in Escape from Cluster Prime when he races on a unicycle to catch Jenny, even though it's well known she can handle herself. However, although Brad can have a nice personality, there are some downsides to how he can act sometimes. Brad can be stubborn at times, especially in the episode Unlicensed Flying Object. In this episode, he disregards his own safety and takes an alien ship on a joyride. He considers himself to be a ladies' man and is known to flirt a lot with other ladies in Tremorton, in which he gets rejected. Of course, there was one exception to this in the episode Ball and Chain, where Brad was forced by the space bikers to marry Tammy. Brad was actually very opposed to the idea, until his adventurous personality kicked in and he realized that the life of a space biker would be exciting. That is, until it was revealed that he would pretty much become her slave later on in the episode. Besides having a close bond with Jenny, Brad gained another close friendship with Melody ever since her first appearance in Bradventure. Brad and Melody actually went out together and became very close together during No Harmony with Melody. Until unfortunately, Jenny was suspicious of Melody and caused conflict between the two. Although the bond that Jenny and Brad have in the show definitely did show growth, as in Ball and Chain, Jenny actually wished the best for Brad and gave him a kiss. There has been tension between their friendship before, as Brad has gotten angry toward Jenny before, as shown in No Harmony with Melody, after Jenny makes Melody feel horrible and causes her to leave. Despite this conflict Brad and Jenny had, they still remain best friends, and they've never split up and stopped being friends. So, what are your thoughts on Brad? Who would you like us to talk about next? Tell us in the comments below. If you're a fan of My Life as a Teenage Robot and would love to have more conversations about the show, check out our Discord. It's the most active part of the community as of today. I've been your narrator, Andre. Thanks for watching.
If you enjoyed it, leave a rating. If you want to reach us, leave a comment. Or check out our other platforms. Links are in the description.